three games. So that's always something to watch here. Adediran too strong, and it's pulled down by Feeley. Feeley, they bring it back the other way. Washington, no. Feeley battling for it. Took it away from his own man. Now he gets inside for two.
Nice effort. UMBC right now, the last three.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote.
Have to launch it for three. In and out. Rebound for the retriever. Haley showed like he was going to shoot. Took it right into the teeth of the UMBC defense and paid for it as Feeley was there for the block.
There goes Rabbit. He choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddy's he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter. He's
you got to count for everyone. On the release.
Adediran not shy to turn and spin inside. Don't know if there was a little. You see that from Feeley. Battle for the loose ball.
Moment at home, don't do it. The moment you own it, you better never let it go.
Feeling. Entry. And Jimson, back out to Feeling, trying to show us his range. I'd say he's got a little range.
I like his game. I mean, he's very solid. Last year he shot 50%, averaged 11 points, 8 rebounds a game. This year he's shooting only 44%, but excellent mid-range game.
Make me king as we move.
Andrew Feeley, Jr. from Scotts Plains, New Jersey at the line.
With 7 career double-doubles. He was an MVP of the Battle of Baltimore back early in the season, shooting 16 from the line.
Also went for 22 against Northeastern early in the season. Shooting into the student section here, and got to hand it to them. They've turned out here.
Great crowd.
Now Binghamton trying to pick it up defensively here, their man-to-man with less than a minute to play in the first half. Tough tag inside, and the chance for a three-point play for Feeley.
Feeley spot. You can feel it right in. Good post position. That time he just beat the defender to the pass.
Feeley already with 8. Make it 9.
Your game up, son.
Nice work inside. Andrew Feeley starts the second half the way he left off in the first.
With disciplined first set, they established their inside game. Good ball moving.
In the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out.
Veteran trying to move inside on Feeley. Too strong. Rebound pulled down by Feeley.
Tough shot. I mean, it's a contested shot.
Amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9-to-5 and I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the thought I caught up between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on her too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot.
10 games and they've won 7 of them. He is getting it done when it counts. Final stretch of the senior year.
Feeley showing no fear. 15 points for Feeley as he hooked it over Billings. Pass inside, Adediran rejected by Feeley.
Get garbage out of here.
Feeley has been the man on both ends of the floor here for UMBC. They Adediran. Take it to Feeley. There's a block, clean block by Feeley.
Once in a lifetime, do better. You can do anything you set your mind to, man.
It's the play. Turning inside. No. Rebound pulled down by Feeley. Troy Haley, little shake and bake, got free, couldn't convert. Looking for the loose ball, found by Feeley.
There it is again, he gets good position inside. Strong to the basket and excuse me!